Right now, D.C. police are investigating a deadly shooting in Southeast Washington. Police say they first responded to a crash just after 8:45 Sunday morning in the 1400 block of 18th Street. And when they got there, they found the victim, Leonard Taylor Jr., inside of a car with a gunshot wound. He died at the scene. Police believe he was originally shot in the 1500 block of 19th Street in Southeast. A $25,000 reward is being offered for info leading to an arrest.